Heizungen anfangen. Du?
Hi guys and welcome to another episode of The Hiddles. Thank you so much for being here. While you are at it, do not forget to click the subscribe button at the bottom. Do not forget to hit the bell so that you can get a notification when our videos are uploaded.
Yes.
Guys, today we have another special guest.
Yes.
The Lord has been good, eh?
And so good.
It gets wicked nervous.
Very nervous.
But you know, the Lord is faithful regardless.
Amen, Lord.
So guys, do it with us. Drum roll, please. Keegan, everybody!
How you doing? How are you?
Yes!
I'm so fine, guys.
Just take
what's
over.
Up? What's up?
So, Keegan, how do you feel about being on The Hiddles?
Wow, besides The Daily Show, this is probably the next best show that I can be on. Because I've been not on The Daily Show, but it was be so on I show.
Yes, wow, guys.
You guys are doing amazing work. Wow, love it. I love what you guys are doing. I'm a big fan.
Thank you so much.
Wow, guys, that's a big deal for us right now. A huge deal. We are super honored to have you here on our vlog. Really, really honored that we could catch you at this time. We know you're a very, very busy person in the industry.
Yes.
So, the viewers want to know and we want to know how did the whole music thing start for you and where you come from. Tell them a bit about yourself.
Well, basically I'm a Mitchell's Plain kid. I'm a Mitchell's Plain boy. I come from Mitchell's Plain, proudly Mitchell's Plain. Come on, guys. So I'm from Mitchell's Plain, and music literally started on my mother's pots and pans and watches. The old yellow phone book, you know. So I would literally come in from school every single day and I would just like throw my books like down the passage, and I would like get the spoons and start playing, and I would play myself to sleep.
Isabella?
So you have worked on let me just get the right word, Lord, the Crystal Symphony belts. How was that? Or how is it to work on it? What do you do?
So I started on the sort of the cruise ships like a good 5 years ago, and I started a small little entertainment company. Then I started embarking into, I just wanted to travel, you know, I just wanted to travel the world, and I had the pleasure of working with our artists back home here in South Africa, and that was all good. But I always wanted to do something that I could see the world. And I thought that cruising would probably be the best way of doing that, because you would literally get on the ship and then you would cruise, and then you would wake up in a different country, city. So being on the Crystal Symphony for the past 2 years now has been just amazing, and we do a lot of shows on board.
Wait, let me go into it. So, guys, Keegan, this is Keegan Williams.
That's right.
Keegan Williams, and he is a drummer, but he also does everything else. Let's put it like that.
He is a, what you call it? A prodigy.
Yes. Master of none. Master, absolutely.
Only you,
none
we'll
of them.
Only you, we'll So we have a show coming up. Let the Hiddles are in the
I'm
so excited.
First show ever, guys, and we are so excited.
I'm so excited.
Like, you think about it all the time, all day, all
guys,
day.
I am more excited than them. You know, I am a great fan of them. I was watching their stuff and their movement, and I was like, thumbs up to what they do. And I felt like I need to get these guys to do something and collaborate with me and to do something with me. Okay, so the show is basically, it's a production slash my CD launch. So I will be launching a CD soon, in the next 2 weeks. I'll be launching the CD, and the CD is basically a whole bunch of songs that was dropped into my spirit and to my core. And my message is always a message of hope and inspiration. You know, it doesn't matter what I do, I always try and focus on that, you know. So I'm very excited for this show, and you know, there's a lot of people that has been a part of my musical journey that has, you know, sort of brought me to this point of of embarking and composing and you know, getting this album out. You know, I've worked with Judith Zapuma, Jimmy Dublu, Musa Manzini, and there's a lot of jazz. You know, and also shout out to my mentor, Mr. Kavila Lombard. He's been a great person to me, you know, and you know, start. He was the first guy to offer me a gig when I was 15 years old. I've got the Headlands with me on this project, and I've got Chad Ligawa. He's doing great work out there in the music industry. Wow. I've got the amazing Veronica Mayer there as well, and Keanu Walker will be with us. So guys, this is going to be a different show. You're not coming to your normal gospel concert, you know, Dames en Heren, Welcome Keegan Williams, and this is what type of show is it. It's going to be a great show where we are, and I don't want to give a lot of the secrets, but we're going to have a lot of fun. Please come out. It's going to be awesome.
Please come out, guys. So we are super excited to be part of this production. So what we felt in our spirit is what we need to do.
Anytime.
Six. Ooh,
I believe some of you get it. You got
10
seconds, eh?
Shut. So
I'm not good at this. Let's go.
Okay. So the first word is there.
'Cause I'll be there. You got a glass for that. Just call my name. I'll be there.
Sorry guys, if you guys are hearing whatever's happening in the background, Bella believes that she is a drummer. Okay? So she is doing everything she can at the back to make a beat.
Mercy.
Shoo.
Mercy.
Mercy.
Yes.
Mercy. Mercies, your name.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Mercy. I'll stick with mercy. Mercy.
Yes.
Mercies, your name.
Beautiful.
Okay, so guys, this is a song of mine actually.
Okay.
I wrote the song for Judith Sapuma, and it's on her album. What's it called? It's The Experience. So it goes like this. We worship Him, for He is worthy. We worship Him, we exalt His name. We worship Him, for He is worthy. Worship the Lord, He is worthy of all our praise. Join me, guys. Let's go. We worship Him, for He is worthy. We worship Him, we exalt His name. We worship Him, for He is worthy. Worship the Lord, He's worthy of all our praise.
Amazing.
Amazing.
You're amazing. So amazing.
Yes.
Mighty God.
Yes.
The lyrics. Full of compassion.
Yes.
And food. Sorry, I was bad at that. Wow.
You actually weren't, babe. You actually got it. So, guys, the show is happening on the 17th of February. Right?
Yeah, 17th of February is at the Joseph Stone Auditorium. 7:30, 17th of February. So it's gonna be an awesome show. Absolutely. Elegant vibe. It's gonna be very, very special. You can get tickets on CompuTicket. You could enter the Songbook of My Life, Keegan Williams, my name, and it will pop up. And you can check my Facebook page, Keegan Williams, Instagram, and yeah. incredible musicians that's going to be backing all of us. We're going to have a lot of fun, guys. We're just going to have fun and please come and enjoy the evening with us.
Also, guys, for the Heralds, please do follow us on our social handles. It is at the Heralds on all social platforms. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and please do subscribe to our channel on YouTube. We love you guys. Thank you guys for the support. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. On our personal Instagram pages, it is at @officially_mo_, and it is at Caleb Herald over there.
Thank you
so much for watching.
Thank you. Love you guys.
Bless you.
Great. Yeah, in touch. Situation. Perfect.